Good morning students, Jai Swaminarayan. I hope you all are fine. And students, today's thought of the day, education is the key to unlock the golden door of freedom. Means, education is the knowledge that we are getting. If it is a key now, then we can rule the whole world. It is a education. After having the education of whatever we are doing now, what will happen? Whatever you do or whenever we are going, wherever we are going now, we can have the power to rule that part of the world. Okay, and that is why it is said that education is the key to unlock the golden door of freedom. Okay, students, please, students, now we are going to write the second question, and that is change the degree of comparison of each sentence as instructed. Okay, means one sentence is given in bracket. They have told us that whether we have to change the sentences to positive degree or in comparative degree or in superlative degree. If we read that and we have to find out the word they have told us to change it into, it may be positive, comparative or superlative. We will read that and we will change according to that only. Okay, so first one, she thinks that chocolate pastries are tastier than chocolate muffins. And in bracket they have given positive degree, use as tasty as. So the answer is, she thinks that chocolate muffins not as tasty as chocolate pastries. Okay, the things that chocolate muffins are not as tasty as chocolate pastries. Okay, then second one, Australia is the smallest continent in the world. We have to change this sentence into positive degree by using the word as small as. So the sentence is, no other country is as small as Australia. Answer is, no other country is as small as Australia. Okay, now third one, that tree is as big as the one we have in our garden. We have to change this into comparative degree by using not bigger than. Okay, and so the answer is, that tree is not bigger than the one we have in our garden. Okay, the sentence is, that tree is not bigger than the one we have in our garden. Okay, fourth one, no other pen is as expensive as this one. We have to change the sentence into superlative degree and we have to use this is. So the answer is, this is the most expensive pen. Okay, the sentence is, this is the most expensive pen. Okay, now next, that knife is not as sharp as this one. We have to change it into comparative degree by using this knife. We have to begin the sentence with this knife. So this knife is sharper than that one. Okay, the sentence is, this knife is sharper than that one. Okay, now sixth one, no other precious stone is most expensive than a diamond. Superlative degree, begin with a diamond. Okay, so the sentence is, a diamond is one of the most precious of all stone. Okay, the answer is, a diamond is one of the most precious of all the stone. So students, what you are going to do today, you are going to read and write neatly and properly in your grammar notebook. Okay students, so bye and take care of your